All right, guys. Welcome back. I'm going to let this scene play out again. I think we're episode 48? We're getting up there. I'll have to check. But I hope you guys are enjoying so far. And we'll get back to it.
Are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Love.
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
I hope we know what we're doing, too.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. His name? The man?
Owen.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying. Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens?
Do we still have no ammo?
Get the stuff your friend needs.
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not. That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll. Have a good shot.
Let's try this then.
Shit.
You know, when you jump in, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Okay, not to there.
Not one word.
It's gotta be.
Keep going. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Full. Full of nothing.
Thank you. watch the glass.
Let's go. Oh. Well, if we don't make this jump, we die.
Oh, fuck.
That's the building.
Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop.
The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
This is not the relationship that Ellie and Joel had. Like, this is not gonna take over for them. You killed Joel. I don't care how horrible of a human being he was. And now you have Ellie at gunpoint. Not happy with you, Abby. Yes, that's what those are.
Gotta get out of there.
What are in there? Is there a way in that's not breaking the glass? Guess not.
It's down!
Oh, this is hard. Oh my god. How do you get in there? Them making us do this without any supplies is awful. Like, legitimately dumb. Yeah, we're dead. There's literally no way to do this.
Yeah.
good. Kill them, kill them, kill them. Come on, kid, kill the clicker. Please kill the clicker, kid. Like, that's all that's left. How does one kill a clicker without any bullets? There it is. Any supplies.
You okay?
Yes.
Can't believe we made it through that.
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. Water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
Come on, Abby. Please have some bullets. No, I have nothing to upgrade. There we go, is that a bullet? One.
God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
He didn't answer the question, though.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Great. That's what we want. Is there a way through that door, or do we have to go down there? Well, there's definitely a way up. Cool. Loot up a little bit. There's really nothing to loot. Love that for us. Definitely gonna need it.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna.
What did he do?
Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going? We're gonna be okay. It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Not doing that. Is that a new pistol? Yeah. A hunting pistol. Love those.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
I mean, she has a point.
The apostate!
It's Lily!
Are you kidding me? With what? How many are there? Three? We can do it. What?
Matthew!
Got him. Dying. Bring it. There we go, some ammo. I got a machete. Love it. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it.
Alright, we're gonna leave it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. We're gonna make it across these high bridges and get to the hospital. See you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.